So Justin Verlander is dealing with a shoulder issue that's put him a bit behind schedule, and he said that he wants to be cautious, and him and the Astros should be cautious because he is up there in age, and he's a big part of their starting rotation. So we'll see what happens. That's something to keep an eye on. Let me know what you guys think about this.